Tesla! Allie! Allie!
Tesla never made the machine like the one I asked for.
He never said he had.
But you let me believe that he had. You stole my money because your funding had been cut off. You've been shooting sparks in my top hat, laughing at me all along while using my money to stave off ruin. I have seen Edison's men.
Where?
In the hotel, and I have every mind to bring them up here myself.
That would be unwise, Mr. Angier. It is true that you are our last remaining financier, but we have not stolen your money.
Sir, my cat.
When I told you I could make your machine, I spoke a simple truth.
Then why isn't the machine working?
Because exact science, Mr. Angier, is not an exact science. The machine simply does not operate as expected. It requires further examination.
So where did my top hat go?
Nowhere. We tried the damn thing a dozen times. The hat went nowhere.
You need to try different material. It may provoke a different result.
Responsible for whatever happens to this animal, Doctor.
Well, I hope that whatever you were really doing with my money was more worthwhile, Mr. Tesla.
So the machine was working.
I never bothered to check the calibration because the hat never moved.
These things never quite work as you expect them to, Mr. Angier. That's one of the principal beauties of science. I'll need a couple of weeks to iron out the problems with the machine. We'll send word when it's ready. Don't forget your hat.
Well, which one is mine?
They're all your hats, Mr. Angier.